I think you should probably pick up the gun first. No, you can't pick up the gun.
Thomas. I hope it doesn't. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a mine!
That's pretty sweet. What do I... Oh. That's what LAM stands for, now I know.
What does it stand for?
Lightweight ammunition something.
Oh, God! Oh, no, now I know why they put the health bot there. Oh, am I crippled? Am I on the ground?
Yeah, I don't think you have legs.
I think I blew my legs off.
Top thing means.
Thomas, I don't have legs.
You don't have legs.
Wow, you can blow your legs off. Okay.
Wait, no, I think you need to go down below.
Yeah, I do. Okay.
Yeah. Get as close to the wall as possible.
Oh, look at me. Look at me.
Yeah,
right on the ground.
Okay, and then you press the second button.
Oh, that was scary. I almost went off. Why would they make it so it can go off your own face when you set it?
If you drop it, it just blows up.
No, it would start ticking. When I placed it, I had to run away, or else it would have gone off.
Agent Denton is
right. I'm something Denton. Harvey?
Harvey Denton. Thanks. What's... No, you already went that way. You don't need to go.
Fine. Whatever, Thomas. Sorry for trying to have some fun. But no, I'll just do what you want me to do. I don't have any more. Fuck you.
Oh, he just gave you some.
No, he didn't.
Lamps.
No, he just said, give me the lamps. Oh. And I'm like, I don't have any. Fuck off. And then
he definitely gave you a lamp.
He didn't give me a lamp. There's no lamp. Do you see a lamp?
Check your inventory.
How do I check that? F.
I?
No, that's my lights. F. I.
No, I mean just normal I.
Yeah, no, see, I don't have any. I have this ammo from a while ago.
Really? Because I'm pretty sure that's what you're supposed to do right here is just throw a lamp and blow shit up.
Well, does it look like I got one?
Go back to the guy. I think this bitch stole your lamps.
Out of explosive. Oh, well, he just didn't give me one last time. Okay. He's the incompetent. Uh-oh. Do you wanna?
I think you might have to press a different button for it to explode. Press the other one. Nope. Just go close to it. I think they probably taught us this. You could probably check in the log thing.
Oh god, I fucked up!
Oh, that works. Only the wood door explodes, though.
Oh, that's cool. They have different strength.
No, I gotta blow it up.
I know, but... Jesus, it bounced back! Oh god!
I like that explosion thing.
I'm okay. I made it. Hey, what's up? I don't have any more. Open the door. Okay. He's still terrifying.
Yeah, he's a really scary looking dude.
I don't want to fight him, but I feel like we're going to have to fight him.
Grenade defusing facility. Here you'll learn how to remove planted explosive grenades. Okay.
Cool. But yeah, we're probably going to have to fight him because basically anything cyberpunk, whoever you're working for at the start of the story, is always the most evil.
Sure.
Alright, probably gonna have to...
Right click.
To defuse. So I have to go like slow or crouch or...
No, quickly.
Awesome.
Alright, then you wanna run.
Wow, these are really shitty mines. Let's be honest.
Yeah, the bad guys could just be like, aw shit, button press. Turn it off. That's
probably they have it like the easiest to deactivate. Like later we'll just be like, you're not high enough level to deactivate it, and then it blows up in my face.
It's possible. Oh yeah, see, real lambs will not be so forgiving. As you said that. Gunther agreed with you.
I know my RPGs. I don't want Gunther to agree with me. He's
rules are rules.
You Natco Truk. Fuck you. You're just following us around. Taking our shit.
It's a different guy, that's just his job.
I bet that guy doesn't even need to take our shit. He's just like, man, I want free stuff.
So there's all those, like, yeah, exactly. But there's all these soldiers that work in this building, right?
Yeah.
And so all of them stand at guard and take our stuff.
Or they're unconscious. So do you think they do, like, a pick of the shortest straw thing? It's like, well, it looks like Ted's getting knocked out this month.
Probably.
Ah! Anna, no. Wow.
We're gonna go stealth mode.
Dude, fucking awesome. Look at this. Stealth mode. It's funny how stealth mode is the same as no legs mode.
Think about it. I
like how they label the room covert. It's the covert room.
Yeah. No one notices.
No one notices the entire room.
Go to the far north door without being spotted by the gods. If one of them sees you, he will sound an alarm.
Oh, data cube. What does this say?
All right. Stealth is a vital component of all non-tactical operations.
You can take it over. I don't like doing the reading.
When implemented correctly, stealth missions result in the lowest possible ratio of agent and civilian casualties to hostile losses. Awesome. Situational awareness is key, and agents should not only be familiar with tactical opportunities, blah blah blah, but also how the environment can be exploited to advantage with the appropriate equipment.
Exploited to advantage?
Yes, tech goggles allow agents to operate in low light when you don't want to use your normal light. Because that will
alert people to you.
Yes, attract attention. Binoculars, use binoculars, a rifle or crossbow with a scope, and silencing things.
Yep, crossbow. It's the future, and we still use crossbows.
Okay.
In the year 2929.
You just
29.
Reset the test.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. You just need to go down and sneak.
Dude.
Wait, there it is. I feel like there's probably more we wanted to read there.
Nah, it's fine. You don't know what's what. Oh, I'm gonna run out of goggles. I used up my goggles in the wrong moment. Oh, the goggles. They do nothing. Nothing. Oh, man. Wow, that was...
You can totally lean. Remember?
Yeah.
We learned that.
That was not my best.
Wait, did it reset? I don't think you pressed it.
It did.
Alright.
I think it's reset. Sweet. I think it's reset, Thomas.
Sweet.
You think
yeah,
it's reset?
Look. It's reset. And I bet you can pick up more goggles.
Nope.
Oh, wow. Not forgiving.
Thanks, bitch. I know.
Anna Navarre.
Alright. I may have been seen by the first guard, but I don't think that'll be a reflection of my stealth skills for the rest of the game. Let's be honest here.
Do it.
I don't like this place. I don't like being here.
I wonder if they can see you when you lean.
Most stealth games, no. Well, he can... No! I wanna...
I wonder if you can take that vial.
Maybe. Maybe I can take the vial.
Throw it. Distraction, you know what I mean?
Dude, that'd be interesting. That might work.
I don't think you need to stealth down these stairs.
Huh?
I don't think you need to stealth down these stairs.
Yeah,
you probably
walk. I mean, might as well, right? It's the only part where I feel stealthy.
Okay. Oh, God!
Yeah, you can totally throw that.
Dude, you're so smart.
Oh no! Oh no, Thomas, it didn't work!
That didn't cause much of a distraction. It didn't shatter.
No, but it also didn't... It only went, like, a foot. Thomas, this isn't going well. Thomas!
I believe. Just go. Just go.
Dude, I got camo! Fuck you! I don't need your shit! Camo! Fuck you! I'm out! I'm invisible!
More basic tactics. Crouch behind concealment, stay behind enemies, move slowly, and use shadows.
I think I screwed up. I can't get in the door.
No, you're just waiting for it. Just shut up. Every possibility. I feel like this chick is definitely...
Everything is alone.
There is definitely a button.
God damn it! I wasted my camo, just like I wasted my goggles. Everything leaves me, Thomas.
Wait, are you sure? Like, turn around. It's definitely the exit, is it not?
Yes. I feel like there it might be a chance it's the exit.
Alright, just throw something. Use your key ring.
Yeah, probably gonna use my key ring, let's be honest.
No. You gotta, like, pickpocket a guard.
Oh no.
I don't know, she gave you, like, the ending speech of, hey, you done good.
I don't like this houseplant. Oh god. Oh no. Wait. Bob, chill out.
His name's Bob.
I think he's gone. Maybe you have to click an alarm.
That wouldn't make any sense. Yes. Avoid them setting off the alarm by setting it off yourself. Rob them of the opportunity and make them feel like fools.
Click on it!
Click on it!
Do it.
No, I needed my stealth suit. Now it's gone.
I think you can just go.
I feel like the thing I'm looking for is somewhere in the dark, and I fucked up by using the goggles.
It's possible. The thing that they said was to throw the house, shit.
Fuck you.
Right?
Alarm. Bypass. Todd, no.
But that was Bob.
Shut up.
Can I pickpocket you? I'm just gonna grab your hiney!
Yeah, just keep going. Just go toward the exit. I'm telling you.
I went to the exit!
Go back.
They disrespected me there!
To the future!
Dude, I'm not in Hill Valley. Give me a break.
Run.
I'm in York. That's how you say New York in New York. I know. I went there once.
I haven't. Cry. I want to go to New York someday.
Let me in. Let me in you.
Yeah, I don't know what's up here.
I talk to doors the same way I talk to women. Cut that out.
Okay.
I don't. I would, but I don't know any women.
That's really funny. okay. Yeah, I have no idea what you're supposed to do. Run back to the entrance. Just walk back to the entrance. See if they notice you. See, they don't give a shit anymore because you beat it.
Oh, am I supposed to go out that door? Am I supposed to just reach the exit and then double back?
I don't know.
Thomas, you're the reading guy. Or did I fuck up and then I couldn't get out?
You just reset the task.
Okay. I know. I'm wondering if they locked it because I fucked up and I didn't even notice I fucked up.
Maybe.
I hope I didn't fuck up and didn't notice because I feel like anyone watching would have noticed and been screaming at us for like an hour.
Yeah, you just got noticed. Alright, I gotta go back and reset it. Yeah, it's definitely possible that that alarm activated thing was still up.
Man, I hope that didn't happen. That'd be embarrassing.
Thomas, if it did happen, put up an annotation saying it totally happened and then cutting to it happening. But then cut this out.
Moral of the story is, you just gotta be super sneaky.
One of these days, Thomas is gonna cut out a thing I tell him to cut out.
Maybe.
He's getting too big for his bridges. He doesn't take orders from the director anymore.
I am the director. Damn it! A guy in civvies. You're in civvies.
That's not... What? Civvies mean civilian clothing.
You know what? Maybe in the future, soldiers are civilians.
Not even gonna dignify that with a response.
Except for that response. That is a response. Alright, that's okay. You just gotta go north by northeast and then double back and shoot the face and then key ring is balls off. That's the real strategy.
Why did you make the key ring a eunuch?
I have no reasoning. That was a thing that was said, but it was not understood by anyone involved.
Nope. I'm confused.
Alright, maybe this time. It's open! I'm out! Fuck you guys! See you later, Ted Bob!
Woo! Woo! This is just embarrassing at this point.